You picked up! Where are you right now, Rin? Are you done with your special ops missions? Ah, so you saw them too? I do want to talk about that, but there's another matter that needs our attention first. Can you come back to the camp ASAP? Hello, Yuna. Don't worry, it's nothing bad. The branch campus just got a request from the Governor General. That's all. He asked us to go to the party at Orcus Tower tonight as part of the security detail. Also, that we greet Prince Oliver and Princess Alphen.
Many influential individuals have gathered here at Orcus Tower tonight. However, we've confirmed that Speaker McDowell was not one of the people invited to the festivities. I worry the citizens of Crossbell won't take the news that their local representative has been snubbed like...
Pardon us for that. The views and opinions just expressed are not endorsed by this news channel.
Staff and students of Thor's branch campus, thank you for all your hard work. I will explain the particulars for the security at tonight's event, but first, allow me to introduce the people for which you'll be providing security.
It's a pleasure to meet you all. I'm responsible for overseeing the well-being of Heimdall. My name is Carl Regnitz. Leaves is a part of the capital's suburbs. It's unfortunate we haven't met before, but this is a good opportunity for us to become acquainted.
Irina Reinfurt, nice to meet you. I suppose we've been indirectly working with each other via your use of the Arcus IIs, the Derflinger, and the Panzer Soldats. I've read your reports, so I have high expectations for each of you.
Governor Regnance is a sworn ally of the Blood and Iron Chancellor.
She's Elisa's mother. I remember Grandpa mentioning her before.
These guests, on the other hand, should require no introduction.
It's so nice to meet all of you from the Branch Campus.
I am the Princess of the Empire of Erebonia, Alfin Rysay Arner.
I wish we could have met before, but I'm glad to finally have the opportunity. I'm sure it's due to Adios's guidance that we were able to meet tonight.
I am none other than Olivert Rysay Arner, though some have taken to referring to me as the Debaucherous Prince. I am here as head of the inspection team, though as it's simply for show, it may be more accurate to call me a figurehead. However, truth be told, I actually have a small connection with all of you. Up until last year, I was the chairman of the board at Thor's main campus. And coincidences abound, for the three here with me comprise the entire board of directors. I'm sure it's a bit late by this point, but I'd like to welcome you to Thor's. Even in these turbulent times, I wish for each and every one of you to enjoy your youth to its fullest and become the foundation of the world.